Rendez-vous et une autre visite cette nuit. Je vous rassure tout de suite, nous ne faisons pas une enquête sur votre vie privée et vous avez le droit de recevoir qui vous voulez et autant que vous le voulez. Ça ne tombe pas sous le coup de la loi. Je dois seulement savoir si avant M. Viener qui a déclaré être arrivé chez vous à 2h du matin, vous avez reçu la visite de quelqu'un d'autre.
Springtime when blossoms unfold, the pastures were green and the meadows were gold. Our love was in flower as summer grew on. Her love, like the leaves, now have withered and gone. The roses have faded, there's frost at my door. The birds in the morning don't sing anymore. The grass in the valley is starting to die, and out in the darkness the whippoorwills cry. Alone and forsaken by fate and by man, oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Oh, please understand. Where has she gone to? Oh, where can she be? She may have forsaken some other like me. She promised to honor, to love and obey. Each vow was a plaything that she threw away. The darkness is falling, the sky has turned gray, a hound in the distance is starting to bay. I wonder what she's thinking of, forsaken, forgotten, without any love. Alone and forsaken by fate and by man, oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand, oh please understand.